Do you want to know how old photos are restored? How stained, creased, or torn pictures get a new life? Let me show you how it's done. Hi, it's Anna from MemoryCherish. In this video, I'll give you a behind-the-scenes look at how our team of skillful artists restore old photos. This is the process to rescue memories that are damaged and torn. First step, capturing the damaged photo. The first step in restoring old pictures is to take a good quality digital copy of them. Remember that the quality of the photo will affect the final output. You can use your phone to take a picture of your photo, or you can use a scanner if you have one. It's always best to scan a photo at the highest possible resolution, at least 600 dpi. This way, we'll be able to restore even the tiniest detail in the photo. Second step, we work our magic in Photoshop. The best tool for photo restoration is Adobe Photoshop. Tears, debris, creases, water damage, wrinkles, and scratches are the most common types of damage we fix. With Photoshop, our artists can fix them all and make the photo look better than when it was taken in the first place. Photoshop has many features that can help us remove any imperfections from damaged photos. We use the spot healing brush, patch tool, clone stamp, and the content aware fill to get the job done. We don't use automatic tools to fix your photos. Instead, we do it by hand. Our artists love doing it this way because they can take their time and make sure that every picture looks perfect. For fixing minor scratches and dust, we use the spot healing brush. This tool compares the surrounding pixels and then amends the difference. The trick here is to zoom in closely on the blemishes, patching up large blemishes. For bigger blemishes, we use the clone stamp tool. This tool copies a part of the photo and lets you use that to cover the damaged areas. It is especially good for restoring damaged areas with textures, shapes, or patterns. The patch tool is a good solution for fixing large areas of clothing or background that are damaged. It takes many hours to fix everything, but it's worth it because the result makes our customers remember their precious memories. Our artists work on cleaning and removing spots in stages. They start with the biggest issues and then work on the smaller ones, repairing the gaps and torn edges. Some photos have large holes, torn corners, or fire damage. This makes it difficult to restore the photo. However, our experienced artists are always up for a challenge. To fill gaps in a section of an image without a lot of details, we use the paint bucket. It pairs well with the patch tool to customize the texture and blend it seamlessly with the surrounding areas, making the colors pop. Color photos lose their color because the organic dyes disintegrate over time. This makes the colors shift to blue, magenta, or other hues. Restoring the vibrant colors can be a tricky task, only left to the most skilled artists. There are two tools we use a lot when restoring faded colors in Photoshop: color control and autocolor. Autocolor analyzes the image and corrects the color balance. Most of the time, it's not enough, so we have to use manual adjustment. The saturation and color balance layers let us change colors across the entire image or edit the hues individually. But even that is not enough in some cases. The artist will need to manually paint each part of the picture in painstaking detail to make the photo look natural. On average, a restoration without colorization takes up between 4 to 6 hours, but within colorization, it can take anywhere from 2 to 5 hours more. Now that the old damaged photo is restored and colorized fully, we crop the outside edges to create a sparkling, clean new look. Now that you know how our team of experienced artists fix all damaged photos, why not send some to us? With decades of experience, our restoration artists can restore even the most damaged photos perfectly, and all with affordable, flat rate prices and money-back guarantee. You can count on us at MemoryCherish to bring your precious old photos back to life.